It was just before dawn when Jonas was riding his father's bike to all the dwellings to gather food for his escape. The bike was heavier than normal because Gabe was sitting in front of him. Jonas was nervous. He had no idea what he was getting into.
Hungry, okay, but we have to take a nap soon. We have to get our strength for the rest of the evening.
Days had passed and they were getting colder. They had no food left and there was no signs of water or shelter. Jonas was trying to keep Gabe alive, but it was tough because there's no shelter.
I don't know.
As Jonas moves on, he has a smile on his face because he knows he's really home.